Security chief to new arrivals. Could have used you sooner, but welcome just the same. I'm in the mansion, command center. Injured, but intact. Most everyone else is, well, you've got eyes. Look, we need to get this situation under control ASAP. Be ready for anything.
That's bad. If I don't get enough salvage, I'll choose John.
Max armor.
We need brain power as much as firepower.
One on the chest, one on the head. Spoiler, the head's all you need.
We need to find out what caused all this, even if it turns out it was us.
Actually huge.
Room 5, start meeting.
You know, I'm going for
to interrupt your miserable shit-sucking existence.
At least this box can't screw me over any worse than Rick Dolphin.
Nah.
Needs a tank when you are the tank.
Some attention. Keep the hostiles clear. We need to build pressure behind that valve. Watch your six. There's got to be more crawlers out there.
Literally nothing happened.
So the hard part's done, now we just need one more bit of salvage.
Thanks for sharing your toys.
Jack, that's the wiring for the jet gun.
Too easy. Come on. Oh yeah, we forgot we got one more part. Got door ready.
Lost your head a long time ago. I just made it official.
Huge, we got it, chat.
Church groundskeeper, good guy.
Don't know if we're gonna get a good time on it though.
Luck didn't stick around in the end though. Wonder what the keys for.
Come on.
All right, Riffle. Let's see what you can keep it locked up in here. A handbrake.
Huge.
The hell did Riffle plan to do with that? I think that's everything we need for the jet gun. Let's head back to the motel and slap this thing together. Designed for a weapon? Looks like you already found some of the parts. A thrust-a-dime Model 23, huh? Definitely not Janus sanctioned. But that doesn't matter now, does it? Let's see what this thing can do. It's useful. Stow it and move on.
Oh, yeah. Jackpot. I'm gonna put this thing to work. Easy when a target walks like Mac on the ears.
If I get the pack-a-punch early, we should be chilling. Maybe. Yeah, church ain't open up. Yeah, I forgot the LTG.
What exactly does that thing do?
LTG, Limited Transdimensional Gateway. I think it's kind of self-explanatory, don't you?
Setting rally point, scratch that.
But seriously, the LTG summons high-value targets so we can steal their life energy. My colleagues managed to fill one ether canister before they, ran out of luck. You'll need to fill two more.
Portal beam initializing.
Excellent. You have all three. Find a good place to assemble the LTG device.
Alpha, you have execute authority.
All that stupid fucking armor didn't do shit for you.
I saw him when this started, when his bombs went dark.
Well, if I'm learning anything, is that just because you're missing doesn't mean you're dead.
Isn't that so?
Who are you talking to?
Honestly, just a rhetorical question, that's all.
I'm worried about the director. I saw him when this started, and his comms went dark.
Don't let those beasts implode the gateway prematurely! Well, if I'm learning anything, is that just because you're missing doesn't mean you're dead. Honestly, just a rhetorical question, that's all.
Fuck center mass, I'm spraying some grain.
Expo is available, Alpha Team.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna be. I don't think this one's going to be a world record, but I'm still going to play it out.
Yes, now double time it back here before we lose that precious juice.
I don't know.
I can't wait for you to see the outcome of your efforts. Time to find and fill the last canister. To get your hands on it, you'll need a Strauss counter. I named them after the undisputed authority on dark ether energies. You really should look him up. That's one of the projectors we are looking for.
How exactly does it project?
Light elemental particles. They'll neutralize the dark energy surrounding the canister.
I don't know if this one's world record or not.
Some fine tuning. The frequencies are...
If I get all red, I should get a world record.
We won't know, Blanchard, until all three are properly tuned.
Hit that. I've got 13 minutes. I can do it. You know what? I can do it. For once. Did I do it?
Okay, that canister by the gas station should be accessible now.
Oh, I forgot the LTG. I forgot the LTG. I'm not cooked, but I'm not. I can recover from this. Only because I've got everything early, meaning boss fight shouldn't. Oh, wait, no. You know the only thing I'm forgetting? Only thing I'm forgetting is my mutant injection. I could get it, Matt. Matt, I can cook. Trust me. I'm gonna cook. Not gonna be medium rare, it's gonna be well done. Let's go. Open dog. Pick that up. Put that there. Alright, got this. 12 minutes. This is gonna take me at most 2 minutes. Thinking about it, I should probably destroy the cars before I start. These cars are gonna be mine. I can leave it now. How do I do this? How do I play off this round now? Got it, Matt. Matt, I've done it.
Okay, panels. I tuned in their part. Now it's up to you.
Just get back to my location, and we'll turn the tables on our adversaries.
I've literally got 10 minutes, so I could probably prepare for about 2. Panos, when so I still need to get a little bit of stuff. Debrief.
That's an order that I'll be...
Well, Blanchard, you have your orders. And I have mine.
Who wants an omelet? I'm cracking lots of eggs.
Am I able to snipe the head from here? Yep. Am I getting stop gun on that needle? I can get what I need. I can get the two things I need for this. Mutant injection. Main quick revive. Matt, this is gonna be huge if I get it. If I pull this off first try now.
Joined the physics team last year. Nice enough guy, but weird.
One, I'm gonna have a teeny bit of popularity. Increase. Because you know, world record holders, pretty cool guys. Yeah, let's just get in the room. We got 8 minutes to do this whole section. I can do it. 8 minutes this.
Alright, we're here.
Thanks, Matt.
Moment of truth, Alpha. Activate the simultaneous dimensional gateway.
Our face
in this right, and the SDG will unleash a neutralizing energy wave. And then it's bye-bye, Dark Eater.
First wave easy, right. Sorry.
Kill those ugly bastards. Kill them all.
It just involves knowing how to use your weapons.
Empowers the SDG. Trust me.
Yes.
We want that orb to keep growing.
Yes. Snoop Dogg is the only good thing about him. They have to do different skins because, you know, OGs will be mad. They should have also brought back the aesthetic. COVID-2 when? COVID-2 would be perfect for most people. Well, gamers. Just gamers will get the inside of COVID-2. I'll be able to go for my Liberty Falls world record. I don't care if I get a second at this point. I want to get a base rundown. Yeah, but I need a second for that. First one down. Buy ammo for these. Get max armor. Then just lock in. That's all I need to do. Stay calm.
Oh, it's just as you promised. The orb is growing.
Leave him.
Yeah.
extra purpose. Got all crazy guy here. One more, I feel. I should take one more. Literally gonna be the same as the last one. I can already see it. Mine's gonna get really close. I can already see it. Like, I've got a minute. Am I gonna pull it off? If I'm gonna pull it off, I gotta pull it off in this bag here. Or this clip. Alright, he's dead. Big guy dead. That's the huge part. That's the annoying part done. I've got a minute left. I know what happened last time I got to this, so I'm gonna play this out as safe as I can.
Max ammo.
You know what? Just train him. Wait for. Actually, probably start. Dang it. For my big guy. Still, pop it now. I don't know how this is gonna play out, because that inboard record is gonna be like so close. Yeah, it's literally gonna be.
Not gonna lie, I could go another round on that stuff.
Yeah, I already see it. It's gonna be a second place. I'm second on the leaderboard. That's all I'm happy about. I'm gonna be second on the leaderboard. By about 2 minutes. Maybe three. It's gonna be a 3 minute. Done. 3718!
Hey, pass buckets!
3718. I'm ending stream here. Be sure to like, subscribe, and everything else. And yeah, we got what we wanted. submit it to speedrun.com now, and yeah.